true lover's side, and I bid him to leave her alone. Of me.